John Gill's Exposition of the Bible. Text. And the Hittites, and the Perizzites, and the Rephaims. Genesis 15:20. Commentary. And the Hittites, who had their name from Hate, a son of Canaan, see Genesis 10:15, they dwelt about Hebron, in the south of the land of Canaan. And the Perizzites, these dwelt in the wood country of the land, Joshua 17:15, and seemed to have their name from dwelling in villages, and at a distance from towns and cities, and were a boorish and uncivilized people, see Genesis 13:7. And the Rephaims, or giants, as the Targums of Onkelos, and Jonathan, they dwelt near the Perizzites, Joshua 17:15, of these, see Genesis 14:5.